Hello, my name is Cody Rogers, and today I'm going to be showing you how to move footprints, parts of the silk screen, and other items in the PCB layout in KiCad 6. So, first, I'll show you how to get it by just clicking. So, if I go click that, then I right-click, I can select Move, or the default shortcut is also M, and I can just hover around it, press M, and move it. I can also select it and do the same thing. And it also works for, like, say, this part of the silk screen. And then if I select a lot of things, like this, then I can move it. So that moves the whole track and everything. And of course, all of those are accessible through the menu as well. Thank you for watching this video, and be sure to tune into some of my other videos.